Alright, I'm going to teach you how to fret tap. It's easy, and it's kind of hard. It's all in the E string, alright? You play 5, and then 7, and then 4, alright? There's combinations like... You move to different frets, but you figure those combinations out, right? That's it.